Today I am going to explain about break-even analysis. For this we have to know what is fixed cost, what is variable cost, so what is total revenue and total cost. So now I am going to start by explaining these all terms. For understanding this fixed cost, variable cost and total cost, we have to take an example. Suppose consider sugarcane juice making shop. We have to buy sugarcane crushing machine. So for buying sugarcane crushing machine, a cost will incur. So this cost will come under fixed cost. So as we know, the behavior of fixed cost is constant. Once you buy the machine, the cost will never change in future. So in sugarcane making juice shop, fixed cost will be the cost incurs for buying the sugarcane crushing machine. Okay. And next one is variable cost. Why variable cost is different? That means not constant like fixed cost. Because raw materials usually in sugarcane making juice is sugarcane and sugar. The prices of sugarcane and sugar is not constant throughout the year. It will changes from day to day. So that's why variable cost is represented like this. And also for making sugarcane juice, we have to employ a person. For him, we have to fix a salary or wage. So from day to day, we have to pay different amount for labor. So next one is total cost. Total cost is nothing but for starting the sugarcane business, that is sugarcane juice making business, we have to make an investment amount in that business. So nothing but fixed cost plus variable cost is total cost for starting a sugarcane making juice business. How this total cost is formed? That means total investment. So for starting sugarcane making juice business, we have to first buy a sugarcane crusher, and we have to buy raw material for making the sugarcane juice and we have to employ a labor. So this will all form the total cost. So total cost formula is total cost is equal to variable cost plus fixed cost. So next one is total revenue. What is total revenue? Total revenue is nothing but total cost plus profit. Total cost is nothing but starting a business. That means here what I said is we are starting a sugarcane making juice business. For that, we have to buy a sugarcane crusher and raw materials for making the sugarcane juice. For making the sugarcane juice, we have to employ a person. That will form total cost. So total cost formula is variable cost plus fixed cost. Any businessman will aim for profits. So he has to first recover his total investment. Then only he has to aim for profits. So here in this example, after selling of 3 units of, that means 3 glasses of sugarcane juice, he will get his profits. Here you will observe in this diagram. After selling these 3 sugarcane juice, the businessman will get profits. So that's why here what we say is profit zone. Here in this businessman will not get profits. His business will run in losses. After selling of 3 units of sugarcane juice, he will get his profits. So here he did not recover his total investment. When we see here, he recovered his total investment. That's why total revenue is up here. Here total cost is down. So this is nothing but profit zone. Break-even point means there is no profit, no loss. So every company will follow this method for understanding when we are getting the profits. So from break-even analysis, a company will predict where profit is generating for them and also where the investment amount is recovering. Thank you for watching.